tying a knot at the end of the thread. This can be done several ways. One is to wrap around your finger, roll, and then pull the knot tight. That's wrap around your finger, pull, tight. The other is to just use both hands and tie a knot. Tying a knot.